The word God is for me nothing more than the expression and product of human weaknesses. The Bible, a collection of honourable but still primitive legends, which are nevertheless pretty childish. No interpretation, no matter how subtle, can, for me, change this.